Methotrexate is one of the important medications used in the management of patients with rheumatoid arthritis. And it remains an important medication in spite of the fact that there are so many medications that are newer to methotrexate, yet it is still very important. It comes in tablet and injection forms. This video answers an important question that patients ask about methotrexate injections, the vials. How many times can I use the methotrexate vial? I'm Dr. Hatem Eleishi. I'm a professor of rheumatology at Cairo University in Egypt. I also provide online consultations to patients with arthritis. And this is my channel. I publish videos about different types of arthritis, the causes, and the management. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If the methotrexate vial you have does not contain a preservative, this means it should be used only once and then discarded after that. Because these vials contain no antimicrobial preservative, there is nothing to inhibit the growth of bacteria that may accidentally be introduced when the stopper is penetrated by the needle. However, some doctors will still advise their patients to use those vials without the preservative more than one time. Why? The reason here is that they might be concerned about allergy or adverse effects to preservatives that some patients complain of. Strict aseptic technique must be followed here. If the vial does contain a preservative, this means it can be used several times because the preservative stops or prevents bacteria from growing. Remember that after the vial with the preservative is punctured, that is, after the first dose, it should no longer be stored at room temperature. It should be stored now in the ref between 2 and 8 degrees centigrade and can be reused after that for a maximum of 4 weeks, no more. Why no more than 4 weeks? Because the antimicrobial effect of the preservatives are not guaranteed to last beyond 4 weeks following initial penetration of the stopper unless otherwise specified by the manufacturing company. So, in general, you should date the vial upon initial penetration of the stopper and store the vial in the refrigerator and discard it after 4 weeks. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.